Mariah Carey, who had to postpone the start of her annual Christmas concert tour due to illness, looked in peak form Monday night as she left the Beacon Theatre. Mariah Carey, who had to postpone the start of her annual Christmas concert tour due to illness, looked in peak form Monday night in New York, showing no sign of the respiratory infection that had laid her low for a couple of weeks. Mariah glowed with good health as she walked to her waiting car surrounded by her entourage. She sported black false eyelashes along with a good helping of rosy blush and glossy red lips. She returned to the stage this past Saturday announcing to her fans that she was glad to be able to finally start her popular All I Want for Christmas Is You concerts. Earlier she had arrived at the concert venue wearing skintight black leggings paired with a black tailored jacket. On Sunday, she and Tanaka helped the twins pick out and decorate a tree and shared the snaps to her social media platforms.